OK, now, to music now. Singer-songwriter Annie Grace has been nominated for four Vodafone Pacific Music Awards this year.
Yes, I remember her. Her latest album, The Journey, was released after a 10-year absence. Now, get your tissues ready. Soana had to when she caught up with Annie.
In my prayer, let me cry to you.
The healing sound of an amazing voice.
In my distress,
Annie Grace's latest album is about a heartbreaking journey that involved her last pregnancy.
They told me, Annie, we've got some bad news. You've been diagnosed with bone marrow disease, severe blood clotting, and we don't know how to tell you this, but you have two options. You either continue with this pregnancy or we need to take the other option, which is to abort the baby for me to do the treatment. I said, no, I'm going to continue with this pregnancy. And along the way, naturally, my baby died, and so I had to start the treatment straight away. So that's why the album, The Journey, is just... it means so much to me. Just to be here in front of you, talking about my life, because I should have been dead. I shouldn't be here.
Sleeping in the arms of Jesus, you are right.
In her album, she also reveals that she suffered from sexual abuse.
I've had to deal with some pretty deep issues in my life. Sexual abuse is one of them. Depression, grief. I lost my father, I lost my grandmother, and then I lost three babies.
Oh, how can I...
Forgiving her abuser, Annie's turned her grief into a message of hope, performing free concerts on a recent trip to Samoa.
Someone out there is going through the same thing or even worse, and what can I do to empower them?
And her husband has been supporting her in this journey.
My husband is just amazing. I thank God for him every day, actually. Oh my gosh, I'm getting teary!
We've been through so much. Our marriage wasn't it wasn't what it is today.
I couldn't see the light. I felt like I was in a dark, dark room. But my husband never gave up.
Annie is still going through treatment for her bone marrow disease, and her music is her comfort.
There's a song that's getting me through. It is called It Is Well, Elele, and I sing that everywhere I go. I just thank God every day for my husband and my baby, Mishana, our miracle baby, our one and only survivor. And she's the rainbow in our sky, and we're just so grateful.
Oh, what an incredible story. Well, that's our show for today. Almost cried up on that one there. Thank you for joining us. You can catch any of our stories again on Facebook or on TVNZ On Demand. And we'd love to hear any of your feedback too.
Fantastic. Have a great weekend, everyone. We'll catch you back here next week. Tō whā, so fua.
Oh, yeah.
People love the sun to our new homebound. Tagata Pasifika, wanna people proud.